Each of the four generators on the ship are rated 4 megawatts, and their exhaust gases pass through an exhaust gas economizer. This dismantled safety valve is from the port side economizer. The first step is to carry out a visual inspection to determine the condition for any clear signs of damage or leak. This is followed by a thorough cleaning of all the internal parts. Compressed air and a brass or copper bristle brush is usually enough to clean the surfaces. The mating surface between the valve housing bonnet and valve housing body has a gasket in between, but still, this surface needs to be checked as well. The seat is one of the most critical areas, and special care must be taken not to damage the surface while carrying out the cleaning. Depending on your previous work experience, you can use the surface of your fingernail or the tip of the finger to feel the surface to determine the presence of any surface defects or fine cracks. The corresponding mating surface of the valve disc should be carefully examined as well. Check the spring length and compare that to a new spring to determine whether to reuse or to scrap. Carrying out a visual inspection for cracks followed by a ring test should be enough. You should hear a loud, shrill ring sound, which means all is in order. A dull dud sound means you should scrap the spring. The two spring carriers also need to be checked for the obvious corrosion, pitting, or grooving marks. Only special graphite gaskets with a wire mesh inside are to be used in high-pressure steam systems. It's slightly blurry in the camera, but I hope you can see the wire bristles protruding out from the gasket. It's hard to miss it in real life. For the fitting of the gasket in place, it is important to record correct measurements and fabricate a gasket of the right size. Neither too small nor too big, as in both cases, it won't really do any good. I've explained about the valve seat and the disc in a little bit more detail in the other video with the safety valve from the main engine exhaust gas economizer. Link is on screen and in the video description. Hit like if you found this video to be informative and subscribe for more content just like this. Thanks for watching, and I'm gonna see you in the next one.